with the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, Almighty Father, forever.